Here's little Ben.
Great.
Oh, here's Ben playing with blocks.
Wow. Looking at pictures of other people's children.
Really?
It's an experience we've all enjoyed.
Here's Ben making a funny face.
Oh, boy.
Or endured.
Uh-huh. NISTory Minute.
Picture this.
Used to be that if someone wanted to share a picture across a long distance, they had to put it in an envelope and mail it. But that began to change when NIST used one of the first computers to create the first digital image. It all started one day in 1957 when NIST researcher Russell Kirsch and his team were trying to figure out how to teach their computer to read. Because his computer first needed something like eyes in order to read, they built the first scanner. Realizing that letters and numbers are really just pictures, they decided to try digitally encoding an actual picture. As luck would have it, the picture was of Kirsch's infant son, Walden. We like to think that the next image they encoded was something like this. Today, NIST is creating scientific visualization tools and writing computer security standards that are used around the world. Curious about where NIST will turn up next? Visit our website at www.nist.gov.